doubt the Washington Capitals had different ideas coming back, and the Canucks will try to erase that memory here against Florida as we get underway. Pass ahead. Achari tips the puck through. Demko out to play it. Gets to Lebo. Quick touch pass to Brandon Sutter. Sutter through for Ferland. Back for Sutter. Scores! Little give and go off the rush, and Brandon Sutter, a minute 14 in, gives the Canucks the lead.
Canucks do a nice job. Look at this play by Thatcher Demko. Bang, bang, and the play's out. I thought it was kind of a dangerous pass to start with, but Demko started the play. And then Brandon Sutter, with a little sand wedge over Sam Montable, makes the play, gets it back again.
Barkov out of the box, made a pass to Huberdeau, who was poke-checked at the Vancouver blue line by Tyler Myers. Jay Beagle gains center and tips the puck into the Florida zone. There's Louis Erickson in on the forecheck. Schaller scores! Another one for Tim Schaller.
Not wasting any time, just shoot the puck. Louis Erickson does a nice job. He's in on the goaltender. Jay Beagle throws it out, and Tim Schaller just pulls it from almost the goal line to get himself an angle. Erickson's in. Good hard forecheck. Beagle out to Schaller, and you can see Schaller just toe dragging to get himself enough room.
And the Canucks break the center. Bo Horvat tips the puck past Weegar and gets it himself. Puts it to the crease. They score! Jake for Tannen.
It looks like they might be a goaltending change here. Nice play by Bo Horvat. Chip and chase throws it, and Sam Montembeault, as you said, just can't handle this. This one, he's got to scoop with his glove. He's got to realize there's going to be pressure. And instead, he plays it with a stick. And Jake Virtanen, give Virtanen credit. He jumps by everybody.
Now Ben flips the puck ahead. Jay Beagle across. Schaller! Stopped by Bobrovsky. Howerluck tried to make a move in the middle. Canucks break it up, but fail to get the puck out. Here's Brian Boyle shooting. He scores! Canucks lost the puck at the blue line, and Brian Boyle has goals in back-to-back games, getting Florida on the board.
Just get the puck out. And you see, don't try and get too fancy, and here's the Canucks at the blue line. Josh Lebo tries to chip it by instead of just get it out, and Brian Boyle snaps it by Thatcher Demko, and that's goals in back-to-back games for Brian Boyle.
Tyler Myers takes control in his own zone. Here's Edler, ahead to Pettersson. Miller takes his pass. JT Miller with a shot, scores!
But here's the play. JT Miller from Elias Pettersson, who continues his assist tear, and you can see Bobrovsky reacting. It looks like it might hit him in the head. And he's kind of half
howling after the puck on Stetcher. Here's a long lead pass and a breakaway. Jay Beagle deeks, and he's stopped by Bobrovsky. Beagle puts it back to the crease, and it's jammed wide by Louis Erickson. Josh Brown. And now Hunt moves out, stripped of the puck. Pettersson skates back quickly for Vancouver. Into the middle, Brock Besser, stopped by Bobrovsky. Pettersson after the rebound. Checked by Yandel and couldn't get his stick on the loose puck. He's stripped of the puck. Barkov plays it in. Canucks steal it back. Ferland leaves for Edler, who slides one wide of the goal. Ferland gets to the puck, puts it across. Lebo scores!
Here's the turnover. Nice play by Alexander to keep the puck in. Just slides it in, and Michael Ferland goes back to get it. Slides it across. Spot Lebo. You can see Ferland look over his right shoulder. As he's going to get it, he looks over, see the quick beat, and he saw Josh Lebo coming. Perfect pass.
Virtanen pokes it ahead, skates onto it himself. Horvat trailing, Pearson going to the net. Jake Virtanen looks in front, tries a shot, loose puck, and Montembeault able to cover it with the pack. The rookie defenseman with a pass across to Elias Pettersson. Drop feed, Chris Tanev puts one in front, kicked out with the right pad by Montembeault. And the Canucks win the draw, set up. Pettersson with a blast. Montembeault the save. Here's Quinn Hughes to Brock Besser. He hit the crossbar. Besser ripped it on the one timer. He plays catch with Dadnoff. Here's Yandel at the line. Fakes the shot. Hoffman takes the pass. Lets it go. Demko got a piece of it. Then it hit the post. Huberto up to Hoffman. Yandel to Hoffman. Didn't shoot it. Now he centers. Demko the save. And another one with the glove as he robbed Dadnoff in tight. Feeds back to Yandel. Long shot tipped by Dadnoff, but then deflected wide of the goal. Panthers pressing here on the power play. They score! Hoffman with a wicked blast. Ripped it past Demko. And a power play goal makes it 5-2.
Dadnoff back to the point. The puck's rolling a little bit. And the shot goes by Tyler Myers, and you can see Thatcher Demko's reaction. He didn't see this off the stick of Hoffman. It goes by Myers, and
Powerluck got in front of that. Pettersson from behind the goal. Elias Pettersson passed to Brock Besser, who shoots. Hit the shoulder of the goaltender, then off the outside of the post. Barkov breaks back in the other way. Across for Dadanov. Hooks one to the slot, picked off by Elias Pettersson. Here he comes for Vancouver. Miller going to the net. Pettersson turns with the puck. Feeds it back. Alexander, long shot. Tipped in.
There's a couple of guys in front. JT Miller, I think, might be the guy. He's been so hot. Why not guess JT Miller? Feel the Canucks just haven't laid off. They've kept going offensively. Little button hook. Feed Alexander and Brock Besser and JT Miller. And I think it is JT Miller gets the stick on it, pulls it back the other way.
Huberdeau couldn't handle that one. It was in his feet. Here's Jake Virtanen for the Canucks. Bring the puck to the net. Stop. Rebound. Pearson stopped as well by Montembeau. Broken up, and Hoffman controls deep in his own zone. Pettersson steals the puck. Feeds it over to Edler. Alex Edler in front. Montembeau's got it. He wasn't sure. Under some pressure here. Myers gets the puck to the line. It's passed. Pesek. And here's an odd man rush. Louis Erickson is in. Pearson stopped by Montembeau. Came sliding to his right to make the save. Here's Connolly from behind the goal. Turning on Stenshirt. Put one. And Powerlick thought it went in. He was celebrating goal. And he's still saying it was in, pointing at the referee. Hughes in the. Now Pettersson gets the puck behind the goal. Besser scores! Brock Besser is in on the act. Pettersson has three assists, and it's 7-2.
The Panthers. Elias Pettersson is so quick and so tricky. He gets control of his puck and spots Brock Besser out front. And look at Pettersson. What a soft.
Now he sends one ahead for Tim Schalek. Down the boards for Beagle. Centering pass. And Erickson got a stick on it, but Montembeau, it'll make the save.
He and Tyler Myers have been out against the Barkov line for most of the evening, and the Barkov line's minus four.
Here's Pearson moving into the shot. Montembeau the save. Well, 10 seconds. Panthers pressing. The Yandel shooting one that's off a stick and wide of the goal. And now the puck to the far side. Yandel tries one more, and it's held out. Right to the horn.